Before you paint PVC, sand the pipe's surface with a high grit sandpaper. Then, wipe the PVC down with a cloth dampened with acetone and let it dry. If you're covering a large section of pipe, spray paint it in smooth, steady strokes, making each pass as light as possible. Let the paint dry for 20 to 30 minutes between coats and use as many coats as you need to get the desired color. If you're hand painting the PVC, apply a light layer of primer and allow it to dry, then brush on the first coat of paint. Let the paint dry for 24 to 48 hours before applying another coat.